in three, Grudge in five, Kraken Bam Bam, green light, ready to go. Set for a start, Shadow Mist in three, the favourite. They're ready, set. Racing Shadow Mist, Slater begin, head away pretty fast. There was Grudge out the centre, found the front, driving through Ledgewood. Libby got up on the inside and whipping across to the outside now. Rock Me David going down the back straight, and Donnie Yapping in trouble, dropped out last, going down the back straight, and Rock Me David, the leader, kicked away. It's about 8 lengths out in front. Ledgewood Libby racing second. They were followed further back then by Cowan-Sig, one who's to third. Then came Kraken Bam Bam, followed by Shadow Mist, and well out of it then came Double Tactic, but Rock Me David is clear. Rock Me David won by four. Ridgewood Libby second. I'd say Shadow Mist has got up and run third, followed by Cowan Sieg one, and then came Grudge, followed further back then by Ridgewood Libby. Well out of it then came Double Tactic, and Donnie Yappy in early trouble has chased him into the pen, and the time is showing around 30 and 22.